Sometimes an emergency is hard to spot. You may not even realize you should call 911 or visit an ER immediately. Like if you're experiencing severe stomach pain, crushing chest pain, trouble breathing, unrelenting back pain, or numbness. If you've had a head injury, have a seizure, or notice signs of a stroke, or if you think you've broken a bone. It's tough knowing when it's serious enough for an emergency room visit, but getting help fast may just save your life.